Our next topic is CPU scheduling algorithms. First of all, let's define what is CPU scheduling algorithms. You see this figure one. You see this figure one. So what is happening? The processes from ready state, they are coming to the execution state. So the algorithms which are used to bring a process from ready state to execution state, those algorithms are called as the CPU scheduling algorithms. Following are the CPU scheduling algorithms. First algorithm is FCFS. FCFS means first come, first serve. The second CPU scheduling algorithm is SJF. SJF means shortest job first. The third CPU scheduling algorithm is round robin. The round robin scheduling algorithm, it is represented by RR. Third CPU scheduling algorithm is priority. Now you see, if we talk about these different CPU scheduling algorithms, the CPU scheduling algorithms, let me clean the board. The CPU scheduling algorithms are divided into two categories. First category is non-preemptive scheduling. And its second category is preemptive scheduling. Let's first define what is non-preemptive. Non-preemptive means if a process gets the CPU, then in non-preemptive scheduling, the process will leave the CPU only after finishing its execution. Whatever is the condition, in any condition, the process will not leave the CPU before finishing its execution if we talk about non-preemptive scheduling. Whereas in preemptive scheduling, if a process is executing and certain situations like higher priority process is arriving, in that situation, the currently executing process will be preempted and the CPU will be given to the new process. So if we see these algorithms, the FCFS scheduling, it is always non-preemptive. Whereas if we see shortest job first, the shortest job first algorithm, it can be non-preemptive or it can be preemptive. If we see round-robin scheduling, so round-robin scheduling, it is used in the time-sharing based systems, like if you see Linux or Unix system. So Linux or Unix system, it uses round-robin. So remember, round-robin scheduling, it is always preemptive. If you see the priority scheduling, it can be non-preemptive means NP, or it can be preemptive. Now, let's start discussion about first come first serve CPU scheduling algorithm.